10 seconds. 9, 8, 7.
Take 1.
Hi, I'm Pat McGlone. This morning, AM America is taking its cameras to IVM, Inside Video Music, one of the new video music channels that are now becoming very popular. We're going to see how IVM films its video jockeys at work. Let's take a look. This is the IVM studio. Aside from the studio being a bit simpler and smaller than MTV's studio, IVM is just like MTV. Because IVM is new on the scene, it's letting us in for this special look at the making of the IVM show you see on your TV. This is where the video jockeys record their segments. The video jockeys pre-record their segments 2 days in advance. Because IVM is tape ahead of time, the videos which will be aired are pre-recorded. After taping, the segments are sent to IVM's broadcast studio in Mamaroneck, New York. The broadcast studio adds the videos and commercials to the pre-recorded segments. The man you see there is Matt Hoffman Mellencamp, one of IVM's exciting video jockeys. All the VJ's lines are pre-written, but Matt projects a strong individual personality, even with his entire script on cue cards.
All right, quiet on the set.
Oh, I'd better be quiet. They're ready to film.
Okay, Mellencamp, hour 2, segment 4. Take 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, action!
Hi, I'm Matt Hoffman Mellencamp. We just saw the nervous deltoids, new one Loose Skin, Folly Narc's Zalpo Scratch, and a special report on the making of Peter Pullett's Chiller video. You are watching and listening to IVM. Stay tuned. I'll be back after this message from Snickers, the wild candy bar.
Okay, Matt, that's a take.
What? No commercial? As I said before, the segments that are taped here at the IVM studio have the video music and the commercials inserted at the master control in Mamaroneck, New York. IVM receives the videos free from record companies who are promoting bands. Although MTV is the original video music channel, IVM and other channels like it are starting up faster than greased lightning. This is because now there are many more musical groups making videos than in the past. Also, there are a lot of videos being made in other than mainstream rock and roll. They're going to tape again.
Okay, folks, let's go for segment 5. That's segment 5.
Hey, should I wear the hat or what?
No, let's do it without the hat, Matt. All right. Quiet on the set. Mellencamp, hour 2, segment 5, take 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, action!
Snickers, a nut in every bite. Remember, tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Central, and 5 out west, Black Oorow in concert will be broadcast live from the Avalon Ballroom. The concert is sponsored by IVM and that same crazy candy bar, Snickers. Marianne Jingo will host. Be sure to stay tuned for that. It promises to be exciting. Coming up in a few will be the Weird Boys' latest Ragu Socks. Now let's watch the Nurbert snort.
Matt!
What?
Matt.
What?
We have to do it again. It's okay. We'll get you a new tongue. Can we have a new tongue for Matt, please?
Very funny.
This happens all the time, every day. That's why IVM and all the other video channels pre-record the VJ's segments. We're pre-recording this AM America report, but we're taping it only once, live. If I make a boo-boo, you'll see it. I hope I don't. There are so many things that could go wrong at a taping. Bloopers by the actors, technical problems, the scenery even could fall down. There's a lot of room for mistakes. Everybody has to be on the ball. It looks like they're ready to go again.
Let's do it, folks. Quiet on the set, everybody. Mellencamp, hour 2, segment 5, take 2. That's take 2. 5, 4, 3, 2. 1, action!
We are back. Snickers, a nut in every bite. Remember tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Central, and 5 o'clock out west, Black Oorow in concert will be broadcast live from the Avalon Ballroom. The concert is sponsored by that same crazy candy bar, Snickers. Marianne Jingo will host. Be sure to stay tuned for that. It promises to be exciting. Coming up in a few will be the Weird Boys' latest, Ragu Sox. Now let's watch the Norbits do The West Texas Sundog Meets Ronnie R., a political song inspired by our president. Be sure and check out the fight scene with a monkey. Roll 'em.
Mellencamp, Hour 2, Segment 5, Take 2. What all that means is that Matt Hoffman Mellencamp is the host. This will be part of the second hour of his show. This is the fifth segment in that hour, and it's Matt's second try at his lines, his second take. The video jockeys here at IVM need about 1 hour, even with mistakes, to take what becomes 5 hours of IVM show.
Top of the hour, Matt. Voiceover.
Top of the hour voiceover. This is when Matt tells you what's in store for you during the next hour of IVM. Matt will also give the station identification and let you know of anything that will be happening. By special arrangement, you're going to see the animated segment with music that you would see if you were at home watching IVM.
Testing, testing. China, Iran, Iraq.
Let's have quiet on the set. Top of the hour. Mellencamp, hour 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You are watching and listening to IVM, Inside Video Music. My name is Matt Hoffman Mellencamp, and you are catching the best of video music, 7 days a week, 24 hours a day, in stereo. In this next hour, you will see The Magnets, Ulysses, horror film, and our universal premiere of Tommy Larson's video, Little Dogs. Details about the muscular dystrophy concert by the Grateful Dead and others will be given during this next hour. I also will be drawing the first winner of IVM's Trip to Hell contest. So stay tuned to IVM, 24 hours a day. It's hot stuff.
Voiceover that Matt just finished. Right now, I think they're preparing the studio for Matt to tape his first segment of the third hour. So this will be Mellencamp, Hour 3, Segment 1, Take 1. If you have IVM and want to see these segments, they will be on tomorrow, Friday, at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And that's a few hours less out west.
Hi, howdy.
How you doing,
Matt? All right.
Why don't you come over here and say hello to the AM America viewers?
AM American viewers. AM America viewers, I'm sorry.
This is Matt Hoffman Mellencamp, the video jockeys we've been watching today.
Hi, Pat.
How's it going?
How's the special report going?
Pretty good, Matt. We've seen the IVM studio and the cameras and the crew. We've seen your top of the hour voice hour and a couple of
You mean voice over.
Voice over.
That's right. Well, they tell me you're taking this in one take. Is that right?
It's live.
No, one of the things that people don't realize is that there's a lot of people who work on the set of IVM. People whose names don't even get mentioned. Yeah, on some programs you see the credits roll and the people's names, the audio. Well, that's one of the one thing that I don't really like is that the people just don't get the credit. They're actually anonymous people in the background. And if I had the time, I would sit here and give you all of their names. And maybe I'll just do that anyway. No, I'm only kidding. But I watch your show a lot, AM America. And who's that co-host you have?
Jack Smith.
I don't know where that guy gets that name. He is crazy.
Yeah,
Jack
he's
Smith.
A great guy.
What a clown. But I watch the show. Well, you've been on the air longer than us. How does that kind of a show work? You get to travel a lot, right?
Yeah, we do, which is really great. But I watch your show a lot too. We really enjoy it.
Well, I always watch your show. It's a great show. It's on in the morning, though.
Well, in fact, I was just about to say goodbye to the viewers here. Thanks for staying tuned for the special report on the taping of an IVM show. This is Pat McGlone and...
Matt Hoffman Mellencamp.
For AM America. Have a good day.
Bye-bye.